what you might think, not all ejaculates are created equal. Sure, in humans, with our largely pair-bonded, monogamous mating system, there really isn't much of a need for males to tailor their ejaculates for copious amounts of lady lovin', but in animal societies where promiscuity is the rule, it does make sense for males to allocate sperm according to what's going to maximize his reproductive success. If a male just shoots out sperm to every female that's willing to take it, well, he could get tapped out. So exactly what does this mean? Well, in the animal kingdom, males have been shown to tailor their ejaculates based on a few different factors. First of all, sperm competition. How many other males are contributing to the reproductive tract of any certain lady? And if there are a lot of them, well, perhaps more sperm will do the job a little more effectively. Secondly, female quality. High quality females are bound to get higher amounts of sperm and better quality sperm than lower quality females. And thirdly, in something known as the Coolidge effect, males tend to deliver more sperm or higher quality ejaculates to novel partners, partners that they haven't been with before. So strategic allocation of sperm comes into play in a wide variety of animals, from invertebrates to fish and birds, and in fact some recent work on European bitterlings, which is a species of freshwater fish, showed that male rank came into play as well. So males that were higher ranking and more powerful showed the Coolidge effect, or they showed the fact that they would give more sperm to novel partners, whereas low ranking males actually did not show the Coolidge effect. And this indicates that, you know, they were just happy to get some, wherever it was coming from. And in addition, the lower ranking males gave more sperm to the first sexual partner that they had. And of course, again, this makes sense based on the fact that they probably don't know when the next sex partner is going to come along. So very interestingly here, we have tailoring of ejaculates for males in general, and then we have tailoring of ejaculates based on male rank. So I'm telling you, the next time that you're giving, receiving, or merely enjoying the process of ejaculation, you know, think about just how complex the jizz biz is for other animals.